I had a friend reach out and tell me I've got a lot up on my plate. I told her, don't you ever worry, you got me when times are gray. She said, Nathan, I feel ugly, no one understands my pain, and my parents never listen. I'd rather die than feel this way. Don't cry, don't die, give it 2 years, it'll only take time. And you're never ever ugly with a smile that bright. No, your parents don't listen, but I swear they wanna try. You're stressed and depressed and your hair is a mess, but you're cute when you lose it. You're mad at your friends and I hate when you cry every time that I said, oh, I love when you're here, I don't want this to end. Can we not talk school for once? It makes me nauseous. Everyone in class is either mean or real obnoxious. And I'm sorry that I said it, but I felt so fucking lost. It's like my life is just a token, either spend it or you lost it. Here I'm sitting, I inside the storm ensuing, waiting, being patient for the rain to ruin everything I've ever loved or ever touched or ever gave a fuck about. I'm sorry that I hurt you, friend, I'm sorry that I let you down.
I don't care, I'll always be there. No, I won't care up on you, and I don't care, I'll always be there. No, I won't give up on you.
I had a friend reach out and tell me I've got a lot up on my plate. I told her, don't you ever worry, you got me when times are gray. She said, Nathan, I feel ugly, no one understands my pain, and my parents never listen. I'd rather die than feel this way.